After watching my fight back, one of the things that I need to work on is coming forward, being aggressive, but still maintaining my balance and keeping a tight defense, just like how Mike's doing it here.